All right, Flyers friends, Steve Carney here, and you may not recognize his face because he's a new Orangeville Flyer. We're joined by Jack Jeffers. And Jack, first of all, welcome to the team. How does it feel to be a Flyer?
I'm very excited to get things started with Orangeville here. I was in Burlington for the past 2 years, and I'm looking for a good fresh start with a great hockey program.
You know, talk about you're being from Burlington. You know, put up some good numbers there. You're the leading scorer for the Flyers now. You know, the Flyers have had very good defenses here, but something they've really lacked in is a scoring punch. You're going to be up there with Lucas Smilski. Are you excited to be the new face that the Flyers are looking forward to?
Yeah, for sure. I'm looking to help out the team any way I can and hoping to put the puck in the net and help us win some hockey games for sure.
Now, if you could describe your game, Flyers fans maybe haven't seen you. What would you say is your biggest attribute up front?
I think my speed. And my offensive awareness, I'm always looking to make plays, and if I have a shot, obviously I'll take it, but I love make plays, two-on-one, stuff like that, I always try to throw it across for sure.
You know, when you're first coming to a new team, it's always tough to adjust, but you just told me, you know Derek Dupadic and Ethan Wiseman, what is it like having someone here on the team that's going to make it easier for you to adjust?
It's nice knowing someone when you're coming into a new place, obviously. They'll help me know the guys and get to know the team a lot quicker and just make me feel more part of the team as quick as possible.
All right, last question I want to ask you before I let you go. Burlington, you're wearing some different colors. How does orange sound to you? Looking forward to wearing the orange jerseys?
Yeah, I'm very excited to wear them.
All right, well, Flyers fans, you heard it right there. Jack Jeffers, not only your new Flyer, but your new leading scorer. Look for him when the Flyers are back on December 31st.